Last night, the local serial killer, known as the Reaper, claimed another victim. Local police are still investigating and encourage citizens to stay inside and lock their doors after dark. Earlier today, WRBS News talked to Sheriff Keith about the situation. The sheriff reported this case.
Yeah. The problem is